All right, a little peek into the future. I'm a big fan of Bill Comins. I love his guitars, love all his work. Look at this, this is new. It's a new arch top model. And this one's $23.99, and there's one with one pickup that is cup $21.99, I think. Maybe somebody will buy me one of these because I want one bad. But anyway, I like to move notes and chords. Yeah. Another tune I've been playing around with is Child Is Born. As long as you keep your head out of the theory books, you'll do fine. But I'm just knocked out with this guitar. Look at that. Beautiful, I think. Like I told you, I want one. Hint, maybe some guy out there with a lot of bread will buy me one. But as soon as I get money, I got to have this. And you know, while we're at it here, I want to give you an example of... Here's no amp. Now, you know, Joe Pass made a lot of those virtuoso records on a guitar that was not nearly this good. I think it was an Ibanez, or I'm not sure, but it was, maybe it was a 175 with no pickup. You know, he recorded it, with a mic, and still played his ass off. All right, so, Bill Comins, CominsGuitars.com. I'll post the link in the title at the end here. All right, so I hope you like this because I enjoyed doing it.